completely chemical-free. No visits to the hospital. No cigarettes. No alcohol. No street drugs. Nothing. And when I laid it down and I was broken and I was crying and I was praying that, you know, God would just give me one more chance. And I wasn't sure if my prayer was going to be answered or not. And I had a sleepless night that night. I got up about 4 o'clock and I went outside and smoked a cigarette. Tried to smoke a cigarette. It made me sicker than a dog. And I heard this little quiet voice say, "I want all of you." And that was my last cigarette. And praise be to God. He can do anything. All we have to do is put our trust in Him. Oh, yeah.